All right, let's see how many of these sunfish I can get. Just gonna use a little bait hook,
the bobber. That's it.
And then we put some red worms. All right, here we go. First cast. That's a decent sized bluegill right there. Look at that.
There we go. Not bad.
Let's see how many I can get. I only got about 10-15 minutes. And I gotta head home. Put another worm on there real quick. Now all I'm using on here are these red worms.
I personally think those work real good. Those red ones.
All right, here we go. Another cast. This little one put up a fight. Look how tiny he is, and he put up a fight. Last chance. And I gotta go home. Oh, here we go. He's small, but maybe I can keep him and use him for some bait later.
Maybe I'll keep that one. Use him for some catfish. Some flathead catfish bait or something.
Okay. Now this is really the last cast. So I can untangle this. There we go. lot of them after that one. Everybody wants to come for this one. They just don't want to hook on them. Here we go. Fish off. Try it again. Maybe we'll get this one. Here we go. Got that one.
Look at that one. All right, guys, that's it. I'm done. I gotta go home. You guys like this video? Give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel below. I'm gonna be putting a lot of fishing videos this year. I am out.